It's the end of Memorial Day weekend 2013. We're done at Iron Gate. We just finished at Gotham City. Kind of kicked my butt, but not Chip's. I couldn't keep up with him. Could I?
First we climbed that.
We.
And it was really hard. And then we came over here and climbed that. And then we had to go back up, back over, police the gear, and go up and come back down.
And he says, we kind of. It was really just
I need a good belay.
I did do a good job belaying.
Yes, I took a hard fall right
and
there.
And I climbed about a third of the way on each one of those climbs. But it's the third day.
It is the third day.
I mean,
our fingers
really
hurt and we're dirty.
Ooh. Disgusting.
My knee has a boo-boo.
Ow.
Okay, so we're going to walk out so we can see all the routes that either we did or didn't do, or we're going to come back and see. So, have fun. Here we go. Carry on.
Carry on.
Yeah, that's like straight down.
This is more dangerous than any climbing we've done all day.
It's like straight down to the freaking...
There's also a spider right here. This one, we need to find out what kind of spider this one is.
Let me put my face up into it really close so we can see it.
Can you see it? Oh, it's moving. Right there. I thought it was a riding spider, but it's not. It's not riding. I swept it away like 3 or 4 of those yesterday.
You're just dead if you go off that.
Seriously, man. Way more dangerous than lots of things we've done today.
I think eating sauerkraut was the most dangerous thing I did.
That was pretty lethal for both of us.
Never do that again on it.
It was so good! Well, we are outside.
We are outside. At least we're not on like the Chinese bus going to Manhattan.
Whoa. There's another section to be careful. I think this is the last place I was successful. Right? I went up this, didn't I?
Started down there. And then wiggled up that crack.
I got all
the
way.
Crack,
yeah, I did.
Crossed that little divot.
Okay. There was some success.
Yep.
Okay, you go first.
That's better with you in the photo.
Really?
Yep.
All right.
Perspective. You shimmied up that with no protection to get up and around. Put in the climbing board up there.
You could still call it a tree.
This used to have leaves on it.
Still alive.
Oh, that's right. Forgot about this. We're going from Gotham City over to Fetish.
The Fetish.
It's good that we're filming this. That way we have to remember what it took to get from one area to the other. We're officially tree huggers. Andy would be proud. That goes to a root.
Down here?
No.
Yeah,
high road.
To root. Maybe, but there's no place to belay. Just go a different way.
Yeah. Busted my ass.
Just now?
I hit mud or something.
Ew. The thing's on film.
It started going down and I was like, holy crap, I'm on video.
Oh, here's the screen.
I can't bust my ass.
You can't bust your ass on video.
I'm on video.
Did it ever stop?
Welcome to the fetish wall.
I really hate this part. Especially with the vacuum cleaner. Make
That's where we did the lead climb.
Wow.
Started down there and came up.
Again, we...
Up through that path, all the way up. That ledge and hooked onto those two bolts.
Crazy.
We came up after I did.
If this were level ground, that wouldn't seem as scary. It's just not. I mean, look at this. You slide and you go.
You go.
Look at how beautiful Rainbow Rock looks.
Yeah, the Rainbow Rock is cool.
Okay.
Those look like 200 foot climbs. I mean, seriously don't have enough rope to do those.
Yeah, seriously. I couldn't even handle these.
Was meant to be. Tree hugger.
This might be on our next bucket.
Yes.
There's bolts underneath the overhang,
yep.
And bolts.
Bolts are
above
halfway and bolts are all the way.
There's something for me and something for Chip.
Yep.
Yeah, we're gonna get there.
That is not vertical, it's less than vert.
Yeah.
Nice hand sized crack. Lots of chalk, lots of tethers.
So it
looks like you can boulder up to the first quick draw. After that, shimmy the rest of the way. There's an outer route on the outside. There's also the inner route. The outer route goes to the top.
All right, let's go.
I'm ready to stay another day. You want to call into work? Who the hell set that up?
Your fiscal coordinator.
We should have done it.
I'd rather be holding on to the rock right here.
Should have taken half day Tuesday.
Seriously. Wake up. We got a big trip coming up.
That's true. That looks good. I like it. Milkweed, I thought they were called. But they get real thick. They're milky.
Well,
the juices in them.
If
are,
you go down this hill, that's when you want to. Do not grab a hold of those.
No. Or ferns.
Or ferns. But those look meaty. You think they're going to be meatier, and they're just not.
Wow. God, these are just...
This is where we were yesterday.
We
did
that. We
yesterday.
Did that route yesterday. Holy crap.
You did. I got up...
Seriously, that is a big route.
I got up to there. That's it.
You start down there, boulder up to there, then it starts to really suck. And there's an outer route on the flat wall. And there's an inner route coming up around underneath that overhang. And then from the overhang, it's pure suck.
Maybe
seriously,
if I had
pure
a
suck.
If I had
all the way up.
The quick rounds like we did today, I might have gone for a walk.
Yep.
Something to try another time. For a like me.
That top overhang, I never made it up there without support. This is one where our climbing rope almost wouldn't touch the ground. So we, what is it about? Climbing rope is 100 foot. Not the climbing rope, static one is 100 feet. So that's probably a 95 foot climb. You get. Yeah, that's an epic wall. Yeah,
but
you made it.
If the climbing rope had been put into that right there, I might have been able to go feel safer.
Right.
Remember how far I swung out?
Yep. Yeah, when you swung out, you almost swung out there and hit those trees.
Way out.
And you swung back in, screaming the whole way.
And I thought I was being
God, that's a big wall. That's why my hands hurt.
You did
that wall kicked my ass.
Five or six walls today. Look up from it here. You know, I don't think we went up these poles. You got the pole right there, right there, right there. Oh, no, no.
That's a big climb. I remember feeling...
I don't think we considered this one today. We thought that was too hard after doing that one. Right?
Yeah.
The one we considered is around the corner.
Yeah, the bouldery one. Is that the bouldery climb?
I don't think it's
it. I don't either.
I think this looks fun.
Yeah, that does definitely look fun. Big ass tree up top. It'd be fun to camp here, as long as you got a 9mm.
I can't imagine just
That's true. You're going to wake up with the ants.
I mean, even if it's ants or nothing harmful, but... Okay, you ready?
Okay, down the... down to the road. Ah, yeah, that's the thing to fix your clippers. Nice. This is the gully. That's the gully we climbed up yesterday and got spooked. I hooked to that tree that's way up there, and then we fell down through there and dirt and rocks and shit were falling. So although this is the way up, you can see this is also where all the water comes down from that gully. So it's like a big toilet bowl up there and just shit all comes down. So at any moment a falling rock comes like this size, and you get whacked on the head, which is why I'm giving him plenty of time to get down. Why you don't wear flip-flops. the fetish wall. That's the ascent. To the fetish wall at Iron Gate. The ascent to Gotham City is a lot worse. There is no one route, and it is much more steep and a lot more bouldery.
You can look across the street.
Oh, wow. Here we are. Memorial Day, so they post the flag over there.
There's a few big overhangs like Gotham City. If you could get up to them, see that one?
Yep.
It's a big if you could get up there.
It's beautiful. All right, now
and watch
the most dangerous part.
Splat across the street.
Ready? Okay, you gotta do this frogger style. Whoa. Frogger? We can do Frogger. We can hop. Oh, keep coming. Hopefully a tractor trailer comes because that always gives you a rush. Oh, nope. Wow. Okay, here you go.
You're such a dork. Alright.
Okay, so.
Goodbye, Iron Gate.
You know the entrance to Iron Gate because.
Goodbye, Rainbow Wall.
There is a big rock formation. You have to park up and around the way up there on the right hand side. There's a big parking area.
Might as well show them walking back.
That's true. So once you see that.
You show the blue arrow?
That route.
Might not always be there, but.
Here's the entrance to. The fetish wall, you can tell by the rock slide. They apparently have this arrow here, probably saying where the sewer comes out. And then you walk down on the left, there's a iron furnace. There's a monument there. And then you go further down, and you'll see another route going up. Alright, so. Oh yeah, from here, that'd be awesome.
That's right, three
climb.
Times.
Huge climb.
I'd just do it Frogger style.
Is that American flag thing with it?
All of that.
All of that? Yeah. You got that weed climb. Huh? Totally have to weed climb that.
Maybe not down there.
Yeah, right.
Imagine if you had to catch your own bolt and you go up.
It'd be fun to go right up the front of that, up by the flag, and then boulder all the way up to the top. It'd be kind of fun.
Yeah, if you have protection. Pulling you the right way. Oh, I'm hot now.
Trying to frame it up.
Yeah, it'd be good to get a good one that way. Chick, you had a backpack on.
Look at it, buttercup.
I don't want to watch.
You don't want to watch.
Get down. Don't jump.
Alright.
Alright.
You know when you're on film, you gotta do dumb stuff.
Right. Please don't teach my kids that.
I'm not known to be a good influence on anybody.
not true.
You don't think so?
No.
It's all the dumb stuff I got you doing.
I don't think that
was
me.
The guy with suntan lotion strapped to his head. And it's okay.
Like I said, I don't do anything I don't want to do. I really don't. My idea to go rock climbing outside. You just said, oh, we should try the rock gym.
That's right.
And I said, I want to do the ropes. You said, oh, I've only just done bouldering here.
Yeah, I've only done bouldering. Let's do the ropes. And all of a sudden it...
That was me, dude.
Now, let's go to...
Who's the bad influence now?
That's right. You're the one that's got me out here risking my life and limb. Real climbing.
I wish we had that swing out that I did on video.
Let me down. Giggle. Let me down. Giggle.
Oh, someone else is parking.
Yep. You better even see any climbing.
Yeah. Seriously. I'm ready to see some real deal stuff.
Real deal stuff. Instead of this half-ass climbing we do, right?
No, I think you could hang. I don't think I can hang yet, but I can assist. Someday. I just need to see it being done. And then maybe I can do it. Although, I've seen you do it. Don't mind. Oh, I'm sweating with a sweatshirt on now. It was chilly back there.
Yeah, it was.
What do you think they're doing? Turning around.
So this is where you park to climb Iron Gate. Alright. Did it.